I have the privilege of introducing an actor that we were very, very fortunate to come to El Paso. He is an El Pasoan. Please help me give him an El Paso Community College welcome to Mr. Lombardo Boyar.
Oof, my favorite memory of making cocoa. Probably the premiere. Because I got to take my kids. It was the first movie where my kids can go, and I got it, and they were so excited, and just watching that movie with them was the best. Now than ever, we need to focus on family, right? Which goes back to the Hispanic heritage, which I think for me is the most important thing, is family. And that's what Coco was about. And if you think that movie, that's why it touched so many people. It reminded us that, yeah, we need to remember the people that have passed on and honor them, right? But we need to remember to go back and visit family. And that's why it was such an honor for you guys to invite me to come home. It's helping me so much to get here. These are my roots. And I literally got off the plane and I felt something. I don't know why. I just felt like empowered. I was back home, El Chuco. when I started acting, I got out of the army, didn't know what I wanted to do. And then I met some guys who were actors, and they said, oh no, you gotta send like a headshot, pictures, and a resume. So I got some non-union work, and I literally started doing theater in Hollywood, and you're not gonna book everything. That's the other question I get all the time. I mean, I don't know how many times I haven't gotten the job, I don't know how many times, but I didn't walk out of there and like lose my mind and flip out. you get better, you get stronger. And if I'm honest with myself, most of the times when I didn't get the job, I didn't prepare. And what always made me want to try or get into acting and do it is, for me, when I always pictured, and you probably heard it, I pictured myself being older, you don't want to get to that when you and be like, man, I wonder if I could have made it. And to me, that was the saddest thing, to be 60s, 70s, and just every day, just in my head, be like, damn, I wonder if I could have done it. I wonder if. And to me, that's worse than not making it. You have to do it. If you feel it in you guys, you have to do it. Something, you want to say, let me see. Ay, muchacho, I wanted to shine, not your life story. Yeah, you are a musician, no? That's cool. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, thank you, chorizo.